I guess so. They were doing a video walk around of 2019 Tesla Model 3 with 29,000.